April, how many aluminum cans? Okay, there are about 55,364. How about on May? How many cans? It says there that you collected 46,038. Okay, so 46,038. But in June, you see the word less, right?
Yes.
Okay, so the word less means in June, it collected 7,567 less than April. So look at April. This is April, right? This is April, right?
Yes.
So you are going to use April. So therefore, you need to write here 55 minus, you have to write 55,364 minus
7,567,
which give us what?
June.
What is the, how many number of June aluminum cans? 55,364 yes, it's 47,797. So therefore, listen to teacher, listen to teacher. I'm in a hurry because I really want to explain. So now you know how many aluminum cans are there in April, how many aluminum cans are there in May, and how many aluminum cans are there in on June? So, but the number sentence that you should write is this. This is very important. What is the total number? So it's going to be plus, it's like April plus May plus June. So it's like plus and then plus and then equals. Look, so the first number is April. What is April? 55,364. Okay. May. How about May? 46,038. That's it. How about in June? So in June, you have to write, instead of 47,797, listen first. 55,364. This is very important. Minus 7,567. You listen to teacher first, then you go to toilet. Okay, so this is the group. I see Parit working very nice. I like it. And other, like Princess. I like Princess working too. So this is the number sentence. This is the number sentence. Who understand? No, the working is up to you. I just explained to you what is the number sentence. Okay? I just explained to you what is the number sentence. And then after that, you have to make the words, descriptions about this equation or number sentence. Do you understand? Okay. Now, let's go now to our workbook.
Teacher.
Yes.
Can I break it in the front?
Okay,
in
go.
The front.
Okay. Now, do you have any question about my explanation? None. So since you are quiet, it means none. You don't have any questions anymore, right? Okay, so I'm not going to help you answer this number two and number three anymore with the wordings or the words description because This was your homework. You need to send to me again later to those who want to improve their answer, okay? That's how kind and considerate teacher Chris is. Yay. Okay, so I'm going to wait for your answer later. Okay, now let's help each other in answering workbook. Are you ready? Okay, bring out your workbook.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, letter J, page 22.
Oh my God.
Oh. Let's help each other, okay? Don't worry, let's help each other. Because this is a very difficult one. Okay, it's not easy, so you need to listen to the teacher.
Why two, three, there are seven joined.
No, not yet. Grade three is last seven. It's not yet time. Don't mind them, don't mind them. Mind our...
Don't come here, please, just leave it.
Oh, why? Why they are excited to see me? Okay, wait. Okay, let's answer number one. Get your pencils. I will read and explain. A retailer means a businessman or a buy and sell person or a buy and sell businessman. Okay, someone who buys and then sells the product. So a retailer buys 7,966 check shirts. And 27,125. Turn off your microphone, Lotto. Okay, it hurts my ears. Okay, then he sells off a total of 18,679 of the shirts. How many shirts is the retailer left with now? So first is you need to add together the checkered shirts and the striped shirts. So the number sentence should be, okay, 7,966 plus...
Teacher, do we have to write the working and write the number working?
Yes.
Write the working sentence.
Yes. Did you forget? Hi. 7,966 plus. Grace, turn off your microphone. It hurts my ears. After you speak, turn off. You want to speak, turn on. That's it. 27,125. Okay, then sales minus. So this one should be bracket. Minus 18,679 equals. Okay, so this is the number sentence for number one. Okay, now it's your turn to do the... Why it's circle? No, it's not circle. Now it's your time to do the words. Okay, I gave you the number sentence. Now it's your turn to write any. So maybe you can say a retailer buys space, space, space. So teacher is very fast in talking because I want to save time. So let me do it. Ah.
You say help each other.
Retailer buys space 7,966 space check shirts. Full stop. You know check shirts? Checks like cross. Checkered or checked. Yes, something like this. Something like this. Something like this, right? Checkered shirts. Checkered shirt. Okay, so checkered shirts like 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So it's like cross. Checkered shirts. Yes, and then striped shirts. He, because he's a boy. He also buys. He also buys 1, 2, 3, 4 space. 27,000. Lotto, turn off your microphone. You always forget. I hear your father. 27,125 stripe shirts. What is a striped shirt? Striped shirts is only one like this. Wait, I'm going to show you example. Like this. Like this, stripe. Okay, stripe. Next. Only one line, stripe. It can be horizontal or vertical. But checkered, vertical, horizontal, and vertical. Okay. Then you add. Then he buys. You add together. It is 11. Carry 1, 9, 10.
Yeah.
And then carry 1, 15. And then carry 1, 3. So he buys. This one is like capital letter H. He buys checked and striped shirts. Okay. So because that's the total of the shirt.
Please, can I write he buys 35,091 shirts now?
Okay, yes, that's it. Very good, MK.
There are 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left.
Yes, you come back. Next, after this, you continue here, minus. He sells minus 18,679 shirts. Okay, so any shirts like this. Shirts is okay. Stop. He sells. You know what he sells, right? And then you subtract. So how many shirts is the retailer left now? He has, okay, let's subtract this quickly. 11 minus 9 is 2. Oh my God. 8 minus 7 is 1. Okay. And 10 minus 6 is 4. Okay, comma. And then 14 is 6, and then 2. Okay, 16. He has, Inke, am I correct? Inke, help me. He has 16 shirts left now. Okay, finish. And then write the answer here. Answer. You write the answer again. And then underline.
Me too.
He has 16,412 shirts left. Now. Boss, get your pencils and copy. So this one is, I forgot. You have to write the word working. Working, colon. Okay.
I already write it.
Thank you, Grace. That's what you were talking about a while ago, right?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so this one is plus